stacking Legos is fantastic, right? You start to build one, you put the other one on there, and continuously go. Right? If you're a kid or a mother, you will love the idea of building along the way. But why, then, are we question stacking? Question stacking is where we ask one question, and we ask another one, and we ask another one, and we ask another one. That problem with question stacking is that we don't ultimately create a bigger entity as we go ahead, but we actually confuse the situation. The whole foundation starts to feel its cracks. When we go ahead and ask a client too many questions, well, tell me why is that important, and what would that allow you to do, and why would that affect your clients? The customer becomes so confused with everything that they just heard. There's three questions when they should have been one question, three separate moments. Remember, when you are going ahead and asking those more powerful questions to your clients, give each question the space that it deserves to be answered. Questions take time to think about, to be able to articulate the right response, the impact it's going to have on me and my business. And when we allow our clients the space to enjoy the response, to be able to think about that, now we can drive deeper into the foundation, creating a stronger entity as we build our clients up. Remember to only ask one question at a single time. Give it the space it's deserved, and instead of asking a question in response right away, take a moment to breathe. The space is harder on you than it is for the client, and in that space, that's where the magic gold happens. Tell me in your comments below, are you giving the space that your questions deserve? Do you find yourself question stacking on a regular basis? And how long are your typical questions? Are they 3 words? Are they 7 words? I want to hear from you. And you can go ahead and sell more faster.